asks, how do I compute spatial probability densities of quantum particles to predict interference patterns? And I did actually study this in college. All right, so basically what I'm going to explain to you is the And so that is basically how it works.